ထုတ်လွှင့်နေပါတယ်ဒီတင်ပတ်တမနစ်အင်္ဂလိပ်စာအစီအစဉ်မှာတော့တခုခုကိုမှတ်မိတဲ့အခါအကြောင်းအရာတခုခုကိုစဉ်းစားလို့မရတဲ့အခါပြောလို့ရှိတဲ့ draw a blank ဆိုတဲ့အသုံးနှုန်းကိုတင်ပြပါမယ်ခင်ဗျာ
Welcome to English in a Minute, where we teach you all about idioms in American English. Has this ever happened to you?
What was the name of America's first president?
I can't believe you don't remember that. Come on.
I know. I've completely drawn a blank.
Draw a blank.
She could not remember that George Washington was America's first president because she drew a blank. It's another way of saying, I can't remember something. There's another meaning too. If you're looking for something but can't find it, then you draw a blank. In American English, you can use this phrase with friends or in business situations. And that's English in a Minute.